Flipper Zero can do all this, and it is this small. So I got one, and I mess with my debit card. Simply navigate to NFC, then read and position Flipper on top of the card. Boom! Just like this. Voila! You can also mess with Teslas by opening their charging port. Just play it, write subGHz file and boom! Files and description. If you want to open cars, record the key fob signal without signal reaching the car, save it and replay. Done. It is open. Cars are using rolling codes, so it will work only once at a time. Do your research before. Oh, and you can also jam the signal and make key fob useless. Flipper is a powerful tool, use it wisely. Next we have a TikTok popular TV remote. Navigate to infrared, universal remotes and choose one, in my case TV. And here is simple remote that will brute force all known codes via infrared. Let's try to turn off and it is off. Let's stop the render and try again. This time it should turn on the TV. Yep, just like that. Boom. This is a CC1101 subGHz module connected like so, plus antenna. All is linked in description. Once you attach the module, head in subGHz and go radio settings. Choose external. Now to test if it's working, go frequency analyzer and boom, it's on. Time to open Tesla's charge port. This external module can do this to your phone? It is mental. You will need this ESP8266 module connected like this. Go to Applications, GPIO and Deauther. It will initialize the module and start scanning. And we are in. You can scan, select, detect and monitor packet. If you like rubber ducky, save your ducky file in Flipper and plug USB. Make sure to check description of this video. Also my other Flipper Zero videos such as detailed jamming, car opening and teardown videos. Thanks for watching, see you next time.